In the wide open landscape of Mongolia, located in the heart of Central Asia, Mongolian, Russian and Czechoslovak explorers firstly discovered copper molybdenum deposit in Erdnitovo fields and established Erdnit Mining Corporation. EMC is a fairly large complex processing 32 million tons of ore per year and producing around 600,000 tons of copper concentrate and around 5 million tons of molybdenum concentrates annually, known as the one of the largest factories in Asia. Erdnit City was established relying on the EMC and developed into the Mongolia's third largest city and is the 20th century historical witness of leader construction. Erdnit City was founded on 1st of January in 1976. Located in the northern part of country, it lies in a valley between the Siling and Okhon rivers, about 241 kilometers, 180 kilometers from Darkhangul province, 65 kilometers from Bolgan province and northwest of Ulaanbaatar, the capital. The road length between Ulaanbaatar and Erdnit is about 370 kilometers. It is 1,200 meters above sea level, territory of 84.4 thousand hectares, 50.2 thousand hectares is the agricultural tenure land, 25.1 thousand hectares is urban, rural area and 24.7 thousand hectares is forest area. 5.3 thousand hectares of the agricultural tenure land is agronomy, 33.7 thousand hectares is pasture area and with 134.2 thousand livestock. In 1974, it was named Erdnit Committee of Bolgan Province, and in 1976, Erdnit Committee was changed into Erdnit City, but in 1994, by territory and administrative unit conversion, it evolved to Orkhon Province with two sums, which is Bayungundur and Jarakland. In total, there are 28.2 thousand households and population of 101.9 thousand people now live in Erdnit City. The average annual population growth accounts for 2.2% or 63.9% of the population accounts for youth. Mongolian and Japanese cooperated international diagnostic and medical therapeutic Medipass Central Hospital. Regional Diagnostic and Therapeutic Center. Hospital serves for residents of Bolgan, Siling, Khubsgul and Orkhon Province. In Orkhon Province, average temperature in winter is minus 20 and in summer is plus 30 degrees centigrade. Infrastructure, communication and transportation are relatively well developed, is an advantage of Orkhon Province. People's Republic of China and Russian Federation is linked by railway line to Erdnit City. This has been growing an emphasis on the development of domestic and foreign tourism, also improving a significant effect on the development of industrial sector. In addition, Orkhachan Art Palace, Theatre of Children and Youth, Culture Centre, Wedding Palace, Khukhmonggol Complex, Museum, Udarupa Amusement Park, 6,000 seat contained park, almost 20 multicultural places are serving to residents of Orkhon Province. Also, over 4,000 students study in branch universities of National University of Mongolia, University of Science and Technology, Margat Private University of Ecology and Traveling. These universities are collaborating with Korea, United States, People's Republic of China, Russia, Japan and Turkey by teacher and student exchange and intergovernmental scholarship program. Mining industry is the economic major contributor of Orkhon Province. Copper and molybdenum ore mining and processing, Erdnit Mining Corporation is one of the biggest factories in Asia, as noted before. Erdnit Carpet Company alone provides 75% of domestic carpet and carpet products demand. Mongolian-American joint venture Itmin factory's production capacity per day is 6 to 7 tons of cathode copper and 2,190 to 2,555 tons of copper per year. Achit Icht LLC hydrometallurgy sorting capacity of cathode copper, 10,000 tons per year. Achit Center, building industry, etc. Many companies are operating in Okhon province. Our province has friendly relations with 11 cities from 6 countries and has been expanding foreign relations with other countries since 1999. In 1999 with Baotou City of People's Republic of China. In 2002, Ulan-Ude City of the Republic of Buryat, Russia. And Irian City of People's Republic of China. In 2005, Usuli Sibirskoy of Irkutsk. In 2007, Irduo City of Inner Mongolia. In 2008, Chikas Fikhirvar of Hungary. Fairbanks City of Alaska, United States. In 2010, Edremit City of Turkey. In 2011, Al-Farvaniya City of Kuwait. In 2006, we established friendly relations and became sister cities with Manjul City of China. We've been working mutually beneficial since then. Irtnet City, Orkhon Province, shall always be open for everyone who is interested in establishing a friendly relations, and we are pleased to collaborate.